never actually thought I was clever. I may just be like above average in like terms of some school subjects, but other school subjects I have to learn loads. So no, I don't really think I'm clever. I think I'm just, you know, just have an IQ, but that doesn't really mean that I'm clever. I had the test in Birkbeck College in London. So I went there and I registered, sat down, and I was just like looking at everyone around me. Like everyone was like, some person was actually 60-ish, and most people were like 17, 18, and I was like the youngest person there because I was only 12. Well, I'd come home from school and I saw like this envelope with my name on it. So I opened it up and I realized I'd going to Mensa. I like called up my mom. I was like really, really excited, and I told her the news.
I was extremely happy when she said the first thing that she got into Mensa. I was at my workplace, and then I couldn't believe it. I asked her to repeat the scores again. I couldn't believe then, because I thought probably I'm not hearing it properly. I asked her to go one by one, 1, 6, 2, like that.
When I found out that I got such a high score, I was like disbelieving that, because it was just so amazing and like unexpected actually. My favorite subject is chemistry, because it's really interesting, and I love finding out like new things, like how if you just mix two elements together you get something completely different. And maths also, because it's logical and like practical, and I quite like stuff like that. I don't really like art and music because they're really difficult and I struggle with them. Some people think that I study loads and stuff, but I actually don't really at all. I just like relax, just do like basic stuff.
She does all this without much effort. It's not that she's putting some extra effort to get into whatever she's doing now. She does it at her own pace, and she makes sure she has enough time for TV, for swimming, for all her other fun time with her friends, everything.
Checkmate.
Stephen Hawking and Albert Einstein, they've achieved so much that I couldn't like even dream of achieving. So it's like not right to compare me to them just because of my IQ. If I don't put in my effort and make use of my IQ, then there's no point in having it. This is my human brain book from my summer course. I want to be a neurologist. Ever since last summer, I've been like really interested in the brain and nervous system, and I'm really quite passionate about the subject, so I think it'll be good for me as a career. And as for university, like my dream college would be Harvard, but Oxford, Cambridge, I'm okay with any university as long as it helps me achieve my dream. I don't think I'm ever gonna stop learning. Even when I'm like graduated and things, I'll always be curious and I'll always be thinking, I wonder how that works.